This rocks.
Yeah.
Do we have any context for this?
Zero. Zero. They must be. I'm guessing they were at a signing. I mean, I don't think Chevy Chase.
You wait, your guess. This okay, Sherlock.
Well, I'm saying.
but why do you think they were at a signing? Is it this blue? This is a photo of Chevy Chase and Sting in front of a blue curtain with banners hung on it.
And they're both wearing like their like t-shirts with
their merch. Yeah, Chevy Chase has a Chevy Chase shirt on.
I don't know. Maybe they ran into each other at a hotel.
You think they made the shirts kiss?
This is definitely in a hotel.
Yeah, or like a convention center or something.
Chevy Chase is so small.
Well, he's sitting. Do you think Chevy Chase was mean? Chevy Chase is like one of those like Ellen people where it's like secretly the meanest. Well, not even secretly. Everybody knows that he's
mean. Yeah.
Like the meanest guy.
I think he thought he was talking to me. I don't think he knew who he was talking to.
Yeah.
There's no.
Oh, great. It's a mime.
Who did he think? Yeah. Who did he think Sting was?
I don't know.
Like what?
he's having a flashback to the dropping acid.
I don't know anything about Chevy Chase. You're the SNL guy. I know he's not that. I recently watched Caddyshack, and Aaron hated it. It was like, who? Why does anybody think this guy's funny?
I never liked him personally.
Yeah. What did he ever do? What did he ever do that was so great? I did like his TV show. His jam is just 20 minutes of jamming with his band.
Yeah, and I posted a clip of this one. So he did like a, I don't know, like a vocal bebop jazz thing on his first episode. It was like this
amazing
first episode, first clip, and it's like this weird thing. Actually, that's what he looks like. He looks like Sting. He's wearing like black lipstick and like white. Like paint. I think he's maybe like, wow, it's a big Chevy Chase show fan.
Yeah, right. So funny. I wish Chevy was doing the Wolfpack.
The Wrestling Club with Darren and Brett. We've got a show that you'll never forget.